Some of us think and wonder why things aren't moving fast enough. You know, we wonder why we're a little stagnated. Why it's not going fast as we want it to go. Why we're not accomplishing the things fast as we want to. They're not really happening. Maybe we're afraid to really, really think. I'm talking about really start thinking outside of the box. See, I came to tell you today that there is a gift. There is a gift that's been placed in each and every one of you. Each and every one of you, from old to young. There's a gift that was placed in each and every one of us at birth. We all have this gift. It's a very special thing. And us as human beings, I feel like we are the only ones that really have it to this capacity. It doesn't cost a dime. And what is this gift that I am talking about? I am talking about the ability to think and produce ideas. Ideas are free. No one can take your idea from you. It doesn't cost anything, a penny, a dime, nothing, but it can give you the world. It can give you millions and millions of dollars in happiness. All it takes is one good idea. I think about a guy by the name of Norman Rice. He was actually campaigning to be one of the first black mayors of Seattle, and as he approached the podium, there's this raging crowd. They're chanting, "Norman! Norman! Norman! Norman!" They're ready for this dude to get up here and talk politics. They want to hear some political stuff. But the first words that came out of this guy's mouth was, "There is nothing more powerful than an idea. Nothing can conquer it. Nothing can waver it. No power can break it. Nothing can stop a good idea." And I don't know if you guys listen to Beyonce or not, but when she said, "Who rules the world? Girls." Nobody. Who rules the world? Ideas. Ideas rule the world.